Alex, sun's come out again. You've had a little bit of sun yourself recently. How's pre-season or even the winter been for you this year?
Yeah, it's been fantastic. I mean, when October came around, I jetted off straight to Australia to play for Darren Pattinson's side, Dandenong, in Melbourne. And I had a good 5 months out there training and playing cricket for them. Then came back sort of end of Feb, did a bit of training with Kev and the guys in the gym. And then we were off to Abu Dhabi to play the four there against the MCC. So it's been an action-packed winter and I've enjoyed it.
So that sort of training you said you've had in the Australian conditions, hopefully it was giving you some really good preparations for the season coming up. But as you say, in Abu Dhabi there, as championship winners, didn't quite manage to knock one over the MCC.
No, it was a shame really. I mean, everyone was really fired up for the game. I think it's fairly safe to say they had the best of the batting conditions. They had seemed to have the broad daylight and we were with the pink ball under light. So it was a bit of a different ball game. But you know, it's good to get out there and train and do your pre-season work in the sun. So all in all, it was a successful trip.
I'm going to mention that pink ball actually because it's not something that's been used before. It's still under trial. How did you find it? It's not red, it's not white, and under lights as well. It's all a completely different ball game, as you say.
Yeah, it was tough, but I couldn't really give you an honest answer, so I wasn't really out there long enough batting. So, but no, we did a lot of netting with it. It was okay. It was pretty good. As I said, in broad daylight, I said it was fairly similar to the white kookaburra we use in one days. But, you know, I think it's a work in progress and we could potentially see it in the next few years.
Now, as county champions, people are going to be looking to knock you off that pedestal at the moment. That'll be, I guess, the focus of this year. It's the four-day game.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if we're going to defend our title, obviously we're going to have to play top-quality four-day cricket again. You know, a lot of teams have strengthened their side. Yorkshire are looking good and Somerset have added a couple of bowlers to their ranks. So it's going to be a really tough title to defend. But I think if everyone stays fit and you know, we perform like we can, I don't see why we can't do it.
Just going back to the pre-season as well this year, there appears to be a lot more competitive cricket in the out-season. So hopefully by the time you play your first few games here, you'll hit the ground running.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think I'm pretty sure everyone's ready and raring to go. It's been a long winter. The lads have trained their nuts off in the gym. And we've had a couple of good friendlies and a game against Oxford Uni. So, you know, I'm confident that everyone's ready to go and I've got no doubt that everyone will be giving it 110% come Thursday.
And of course, there are different forms of cricket. You know, during the course of the year, there's Championship, the 2020 and the Clydeside Bank 40. Again, will it be a case of looking at all three competitions or will it be just an emphasis on retaining that title?
No, definitely we'll be targeting all three competitions. I mean, it was good for us last year. Come August, we were still in the hunt for all three competitions. So, you know, we'll be looking to do that again this year and hopefully even better than what we did last year.
And from the playing squad, once again, a good bunch of guys around you. That's always important to, during the course of a season, to have a team you can really rely on or at least turn to for the lighter moments to keep you all going.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we've got a great camaraderie in the dressing room. We've had a couple of great guys sign for us. Ben Phillips is excellent value and we've got the same guys around last year. So, you know, the squad's feeling good and we're looking forward to Thursday.
Okay, last thing then, you mentioned about being out in Abu Dhabi out there and how do you find the facilities out there? I mean, there's fantastic new stadia and it is a bit different for some of the teams that haven't played there. What can you tell people about sort of the experience?
It was a fantastic experience. I mean, the hotel we stayed in was phenomenal. I mean, the food, I've never seen anything like it. But yeah, no, the facilities at the cricket ground were also excellent. And, the lads enjoyed it a lot. And we prepared and worked very hard out there. And yeah, as I said, it was definitely better than the spending 2 weeks back in Nottingham. So, you know, can't complain.
Fantastic. Well, listen, it's a busy day ahead and a tough season. So wish you well and we'll look for many runs on the board.
Hopefully. Thank you very much.
Thanks again.
Cheers.